I'm Jeremiah Brodie with Franklin Electric Little Giant. We're at AHR in Chicago 2024. Today we're going to talk about the EC-1U-DV. This is going to be a new undermount pump that we have, and it's also going to be a self-contained unit, which is going to house our EC-1DV pump motor, as well as our reservoir. So what this little pump here is that we're going to move water from a mini split unit that does not have a gravity drain. So if this cannot be gravity drained, we are going to move this water up in a way up to, this little pump has a 33-foot shutoff head and moves 2.5 gallons per hour. So if you think about this, this reservoir has to fill up quite a few times to get inside there. So this is going to be the actual unit itself. This is the EC-1U, U stands for undermount, DV. This can either be mounted on the right side, depending on the air handling unit, or it can be mounted on the left side. And it's really simple. I'm going to take it out of the housing here. This is going to be the housing that covers up all of our pump and reservoir. So what we have is the reservoir here, the pump is inside here. If we're going to mount it on the right side, we have different screw holes, as you can see in here, where it would have the drainage coming out over here. Now let's say that we want to mount this on the left side. All we do is just completely flip around the whole unit. You don't have to take anything apart. It's all self-contained, and we can just go and mount it right up here with that nice paintable cover that's on here. So this is an 80 watt pump motor. Like I said, it has a 33-foot shutoff head. It pumps up to 2.5 gallons per hour. Now, there's a lot of different pieces that we have on here that we want to talk about. This pump motor is at 21 decibels. So if you think about a rustling in the leaves, or you know, just if you're out in nature, it's not loud at all. One piece that we want to make sure that we do is we do not have any vibration, because vibration of the pump turning on would actually cause it to be louder. So just a real simple piece is we just add in these little grommets on here that are going to allow this to sit up against the wall itself and not create any of that vibration. So this is just another step in our category of the EC-1. This is going to be the same pump. We also have our line set cover. We've had this for years, and it's just a little bit bigger operation, and then we've really seen in the market that this is going to be the next step.